deserve their win, and thank you out there for watching.
I hope everybody's enjoyed it today as much as we have here in bringing you football. We'll be back in 1983 on behalf of Robert Odie, Peter Marker, Ian Day and Bruce McAvaney. Goodbye for 1982.